Well, I think this has been very, very concerning the last week or two as this has come out. What's incredible is this is something which appears to have taken place not just over the last few years, but over 4 decades, which means that a lot of people must have been aware. And now it turns out, I think there are around 30 cases the police have said have come forward. And it day by day seems unimaginable that people within the BBC didn't know. Indeed, there was that Newsnight report that was put together but not aired, apparently because there was about to be a programme with 3 separate airings of a programme paying tribute to Jimmy Savile's life. So I think there are questions to be answered. I think the BBC knows there are questions to be answered, and that's why the chairman, Chris Patten, came out yesterday, and I thought he was fairly firm in saying that somebody independent should be appointed to look into this. And I absolutely agree. What happens now appears to have been absolutely outrageous and have gone on for the longest time.
What are the issues for the BBC's reputation? Is it the broadcast of the celebratory programmes about Savile when they knew that Newsnight had been interviewing people who alleged that they'd been abused? Or is it nobody within the BBC over 40 years ever saying, I think something's going wrong?
Well, look, I think it's disturbing now when you hear the number of people who've come forward from within and outside the BBC and said, actually, I did know something, or I suspected something, or I was one of the victims in this. I think it's particularly disturbing, though, as you suggest, that a programme paying tribute, a three-parter, went out when there were obviously...
Well, three different programmes.
Just last Christmas, wasn't it? After it was already known, certainly at senior levels within the BBC, that something was wrong, enough to have had a serious Newsnight programme made about it and enough to have raised serious concerns. So I think we do need to now know who knew what and when, and yes, I do think there are definitely questions that need answering.